than we had right before we created the record. Let's take it back to where, for them to know they made it, let's give them that feeling. Let's give them that vibe. And that was the idea that we came with. And so we just paid homage to the golden
and
era.
And that was the era when rappers was dressing like the gangsters and dressing like the pimps.
And that was the
when they were taking their swag from the G's.
Yeah, believe that, because a lot of those rappers was gangsters and hustlers. You know what I'm saying? When Luke was doing his thing, Luke was a hustler.
For real.
You know, Luke had girls twerking, popping that pussy and all that shit. But Luke don't get it fucked up. Luke was a Miami G.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? And when they all put them ropes and them jackets on, because with this culture, the music is the backbone, but fashion coincides and goes hand in hand with the music for this culture. It's all about the music and the fashion. Everything else come in between, but the music and the fashion is what drives our culture.
Exactly. Exactly. Sure, man. I respect that because you know I was about those days. You know I was about it.
Of course. You've been a G a long time. And that's why when I first came over here, I knew who I had to sit down with. I had to sit down with my homie, Westwood, a.k.a. Westside.
Now, tell us about other tracks on the album, fam.
Man, you know, I'm going to be releasing the title real soon. I'm going to be releasing the next record real soon. And, you know, I just sat down with all the pivotal producers that helped make, you know, Rosé what he was. You know what I mean? I got some youngsters on there. The collaborations, yo, it's just, you know, it's got to be powerful. You know what I mean? Y'all know Meek Mill home. Y'all know it was all about Free Meek Mill for a long time.
Oh, my days. How's Meek doing, man?
Man,
he's in a different place right now.
Meek most definitely in a different place.
Yeah.
And I respect, I love his mindset. I love where he at because, you know, he fighting for all the other young blacks.
Exactly.
Homies that stuck in that same struggle. Who lack that voice.
Yes.
Who lack those finances, but in that same disgraceful situation. So shout out to Meek Mill, and all I can say is when we got in the studio for the first time after him coming home, it was something like nothing before, nothing you ever heard. So part of Miami 2,
yes,
the collaborations, that was the first time I even spoke on that. My nigga Westside got
yo man, and trust me, when he came back, he came back as a grown ass man, like a total different outlet.
Oh, most definitely. Yeah,
total
most definitely
different.
When you 18 years old and you get 2 or 3 years probation, but they send you to prison for 2 or 3 years and it's a decade later and you still on probation.
Yes, exactly.
For the same crime, and then you pop a willy.
Yes.
And they want to send you to prison. Yes. For 4 more years.
Yes.
You know, it's so, you know, I don't even want to say it. I'm going to keep it positive today.
Yeah.
But, you know, the movement continues, the struggle continues, and we still fighting.
Yo, Wingstop is coming to the UK.
You better believe it.
Yo, looking forward to that pepper chicken, baby.
Oh, man, lemon pepper. Yeah. You already know I'm the lemon pepper boss. It's
yeah,
still
exactly
all about
lemon
it's
pepper.
Hey, but guess
lemon.
What?
Lemon pepper, baby. Oh, I can't wait.
The Lemon Pepper Dawn with Timmy Westside.
Oh, my days. And Checkers and Rally Burgers, the new movement.
You already know. It's still all about Wingstop.
Obviously.
But, you know, we spread it out.
You're coming up, yes.
We had to. So, you know, we got into the burger business as well.
Might as well, baby.
So, shout out to Checkers and Rallies. You know what I mean? We doing those, too. You know, the boss, man. We won't stop. We won't stop. We're going to take it somewhere else, and we just going to keep building the platform and spread the hustle in the same way all the OGs before me showed me how to get it. I want the youngsters that's coming up after me to know that, you know, the game that wide open, and they could get some real money out here. They just got to grind and stay focused.
For real,
stay
man.
Loyal.
Yeah. The mansion, the enormous swimming pool, Olympic size. Live life, baby.
It's the biggest swimming pool in the United States.
For real.
You know, we did that. Hip hop did that. We did that. And when I say we, I'm talking Tim Westwood and everybody that's watching right now. Because if you're watching Timmy, you're a part of my family as well. So we all one. We all in the same gang, baby.
Family. Thank you, family. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Ain't nothing changed, baby. Other than, you know, we getting more money, but ain't nothing changed as far as our family roots, our traditions. The loyalty gonna stay the same. That's to the casket. Better believe that.
You're always the greatest, family. You're always the greatest. Thank you for everything.
Man, I thank you for holding me down over here. So when I come out on stage, I get that love like I just got. I got that for one reason, and that's because I got G's like you holding me down. And that's very important to me. And for all the artists that's coming up, that's how you got to do it. You embrace your family. You know what I mean? You take them to the top with you.
And on that subject, did you not just own Wireless then? Did you just not own that stage? Was Wireless just not... Did everyone in Wireless... Did you not shut down everything? Nothing was moving. Not a single burger was getting sold. The other stage was empty. Nobody was even using the bathroom. They were all in front of you.
Everybody was going in at the time.
Going in,
man. Yeah. They was rocking with those hits.
Blowing money fast. How did that feel when that rang off?
Oh, man, that felt so good.
Could you even hear the speakers because of the crowd?
I couldn't hear the speakers.
I couldn't even hear you, fam.
It sounded like 70,000 people saying, Larry Hoover. You know, that's what I heard, and that's what I love the most. That's what I love to hear.
Did you not just own Wireless, fam?
Yeah. Rick Ross and Westside on Wireless. You better believe it.
Thank you so much, man. Can't wait, man. I'm away tomorrow, so I'm gonna miss the listening, man. So I'm so sorry.
It's all love. You know, I'm gonna make sure you get your own personal one. You know what I'm saying? But I just wanted to make sure we opened our arms to the whole UK, we was here.
Yes.
And that's why we throw an event, listening event for all the other, you know, everybody else that's, you know, playing a role in this hip-hop culture out here. We support y'all as well, so here we are.
Yeah, man. Look forward to it, family. Thank you so much, man.
Much love, OG.
To do caught in the life. knows nothing.
Pull up on the block in the drop top chicken box. Mr. KFC, VVS is in the watch. Living fast where it's all about that money bag. Never front, you take it there, it ain't no coming back. Top down right here is where she wanna be. As my goals unfold right in front of me. Every time we fuck, our soul take a hold of me. Addicted like Boogie, that be controlling me. That thing keep calling. Maintain, boy, I gotta keep ballin'. Pink bottles keep coming. James Bond, coupe, pop clutch, 100.
Dive into the music. Ooh, this is how we do it. All night. Breezing down the freeway. Ooh, just me and my baby. In our ride. Just me and my boss. No worries at all. Listening to the time to do what I had to do. Caught in the life, I can't let it go. Whether that's right, I won't ever know. Hope you forgive me. Never meant wrong. Tried to be patient and waited too.
I talk slicker than up here from Augusta, who just had his linen suit dry clean. What's up with ya? I hate calling the women. Love it. I took some sense and made a nickel of it. I'm urging all daughters to kiss their mothers with those lips that all that lipstick covers. You're never too grown up to miss and hug her. And girls counting on me to be there like missing rubbers. I'm on some Marvin. Bunch of distant lovers. This ain't the life that I'm used to. Reintroduced to people I've been introduced to. Did you forget me? Or are you too scared to tell me that you met me in fear that I won't remember? I wish you could still accept me for me. I miss Memphis, Tennessee, my cousins, my dad. The simplistic beauty that all of them Southerners have. I'm halfway across the world with dozens of bags. Feeling like all four members are calling me bad. In one, I got that Courtney love for you. That crazy. I don't drink every bottle I own. I be eight, and I got them wedding ring flows that engage. 20, I got fleets on your keychains and seats for these heat games. I really think that you stare at yourself and you see things. La familia, I've been inducted and instructed to stunt on these. We don't really quit. Having lunch and debating Ferrari prices. 23 and going through a midlife crisis. But trust me, I still deliver like a midwife. And no, I'm not saying I'm the nicest. I just live life like it. It take a certain type of man to teach. To be far from hood but to understand the streets. I never threw away that paper with my Grammy speech. Because I haven't hit the pinnacles I plan to reach. Yeah, you gotta own it if you want it. Kisses all on the body, she tells me live in the moment. And baby, I never forget none of that. Girl, I told you I was coming back.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, I see Williams, let's go. Hey, Madison, let's go. Oh,
yeah, hey.
I'm getting closer. I'm getting closer to your heart. You know that I care for you. I fell in love with you right there from the start. Keep you safe when you hold me. Hold baby, tell me that you miss me. I'll be there whenever you need me. I hope you never ever leave me. Cause I just wanna get to your loving.
I just wanna get your love in every single day, in every single way, just every single day, in every single way, just every single day.
Boy, you know you have all my love, and they got nothing on my boo.